Well, hello, good morning, and it's your old mate Dave back with you once again, and we're off on another one of our transport adventures. This time we're down in Oxford, in particular looking at the new electric fleet, but of course, as ever, we shall see what we shall see. And it's always a pleasure having you with us. We've just returned from our 50th wedding anniversary trip to Albania. Yeah, that was an experience. And anyway, as I say, it's a pleasure having you with us. We'll crack on, perhaps we'll have a chat along the way, and if not, we'll certainly catch up at the end, won't we? So see you all in a bit. Bye for now. Well, we're away with the electrics. Definitely deafeningly quiet, and I think the buses have all got different branding, at least on the back, some on the sides perhaps, and we should get the majority of the vehicles, I think, some, a lot of them out. We certainly saw quite a lot coming in off the motorway. The sun just bursting out, the temperature's certainly going to go up a couple of notches. It got down to 17 when it started raining earlier on, but I know the weather could be a bit iffy today, the forecast said that, but anyway, it is what it is. And we've had a rotten spring and early summer.
We don't have time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sun's playing fast and loose with us at the moment. The tour groups seem to get more and more massive with each passing year. I noticed recently that it was reported that tourists have been squirted with water pistols in Barcelona, and you've got to think this must be another candidate. I would imagine that most of the kids are off college now. And it'll only be a couple of weeks, I can imagine, before the schools break up for the summer holidays. Get their 6 weeks off. Though some parts of the world, of course, they break up for the best part of several months. Sun perhaps about to tuck itself away again. It's pretty blue sky about there. Temperature's not much to write home about at the moment.
lot of the time. It's a very short time. What happens in a number of our towns?
Thank you. to reservoir.
Thank you.
grey, one of the worst colours to photograph. Anybody's had any experience at National Express in Birmingham will know what I mean.
Thank you.
Hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer, back with you once again. And we've staggered through to the end of another programme. Very bright sun up there now, and loads of tour groups wandering around the streets, 30, 40, 50 strong, and one after another. You can see why people around the world are protesting against all the tourists. I know protests have gone on in Spain, in the islands in Spain, as well as the mainland, Barcelona. They've been squirting water pistols at tourists, and also in the Netherlands, Amsterdam has banned cruise ships, and it goes on and on all over the world, and people have just had enough of it. So whilst the cloud plays hide and seek with the sun, It's time to bid you farewell on behalf of myself and Mandy, who's waiting for me in the car. It's been great to have you along on this journey and all the marvellous new electrics operating in Oxford. Meanwhile, so say from Mandy and me, God bless, and we're going to see you all again soon. Ta-ra, everybody. Bye for now. Bye-bye.